Rutgers at 3-4, Michigan at 5-2. Both teams 2-2 in conference play. Short kickoff. Thomas from the 8. Ambry Thomas across the 20 and down just shy of the 25-yard line. 3rd and 16. O'Korn, quick toss to McDoon. And McDoon well short of the first down. O'Korn off play action. Looking for Gentry, and it's intercepted by Jawan Harris. Harris with the pick, his second. And Rutgers takes it back. On 2nd and 2. Robert Martin pulls over the tackle of McCray and is down at the 48-yard line. Rashinho to throw. Pressure coming. Rashinho in trouble and he's brought down. Michigan back to work after the O'Korn interception. Isaac with the carry, and Isaac twists his way to the 20. A fumbled snap by O'Korn, and O'Korn in trouble. Touré covers him up. And now the handoff, knifing in to try to make the play is Kevin Wilkins, and I'm not sure he got it. Oh my goodness.
Got it.
By the nose of the ball. And Walker on the carry with a first down into the secondary. And Kareem Walker. And the carry for Ty Isaac with a hold. And Isaac tripped up as he gets to the 25. A first play of the drive here on 2nd and 7. It's Isaac again. Look at the hold for Isaac. Isaac down the sideline. And the give is to Khalid Hill, and Hill barreling towards the goal line, touchdown.
And who'd they follow?
Nordine with the extra point to cap the 13 play, 80 yards. Rashinho's up to the top of your screen as Grant will keep looking for a block from Washington. Janarian Grant, now a chance to show off his speed. Janarian Grant all the way for the touchdown. Medicus reports, because she said in the highly touted freshman Brandon Peters out of Avon, Indiana, into the game in the second quarter in a 7-7 tie. Peters, the give to Higdon. Higdon turning the corner, and Higdon out of bounds at the 30. Peters again, the give to Higdon. Higdon with a first down, squirts across the 40 and down to the 43. He's thrown one pass this year. This is his second. Floats it to Wheatley. Wheatley with a first down. 2nd and 6 of the 38. Peters on a straight drop over the middle. Bogey with the catch and a first down.
Not competitive. That's what you like. You have to have.
2nd and 4 off play action. Peters, a dart to the sideline, caught by Nico Collins. And the freshman hooks up with another freshman.
They really ramped it up down here.
The give for Ron Higdon. And Higdon fighting to the one. Nordine with the extra point, an 8-play 77-yard drive capped by the Higdon touchdown. And if this is how the Brandon Peters era begins, what a beginning for Michigan. 3rd and 17. Rashinho, pressure coming, sets up the screen, and that screen is blown up. Edwards with the catch, but Mike McCray was right on top of him. 3rd down and 3. Peters, good protection over the middle. Catch is made by Zach Gentry and a first down. Here's Isaac on 2nd and 10. Ty Isaac with a first down. That'll stop the clock. Peters.
Slug. Got it.
Looking up the right side. Touchdown, Chris Evans. Brandon Peters and the Michigan offense. And a 21-7 lead. Pressure coming. Rashinho in trouble. Gets away. Rashinho finally dropped back at the 21.
Second and three at the 37-yard line for Ron Higdon down the sideline. A little hesitation, able to break a tackle, and finally nudged out of bounds by Kamoko Touré.
Here's Kareem Walker with the carry, and Walker into the end zone for the touchdown.
The extra point makes it 28-7 Michigan.
Pressure coming. Rashinho hit as he throws. Leaping grab by Jerome Washington for the first down.
Nice job by Washington.
Third down and two. Edwards with the carry. And Edwards with a punishing run for the first down. Well, they sat down, figured out, look, we're going to try to secure the season.
Oh, secure the catch. What a one-handed grab from Hunter Hayek.
That's a heck of a throw, too. That ball could only be in one spot. And Rashinho just threw a BTN standout because this catch, watch his catch. One-handed, pulled in while defending the defender.
Rashinho in all kinds of trouble sets up the screen. Edwards inside the five, and it's first and goal.
Edwards again, and Edwards in for the touchdown.
That was all him. That was all Gus Edwards. That was, see at the end how he just finished that thing off, Kevin? Really well done. I mean, we're running to Devin, but Devin Bush is a good little player. But he just, he's like, yeah, I'm scoring.
Andrew Hart on for the extra point. 11 play, 75-yard drive.
Yeah, he went man.
Touré with the pressure. Peters
found an open man, and the catch is made by Sean McHugh.
This from 37. And Nordine misses it wide to the right. And Chris Ash, a little enthusiasm on the Rutgers sideline as Michigan is held off the scoreboard. A rare miss for Quinn Nordine. Oh, what a hit. The ball separates as Winovich pounds Rashinho.
They're protecting Peters as much as possible.
Here's Higdon. Karan Higdon into the secondary. Higdon, a crease, Higdon with some speed, trying to outrun Wharton. He'll do it, touchdown.
He always does a good job.
Extra point is good, and it's 35-14. Rashinho on the keep. And Rashinho down to the 9-yard line, a pickup of two. Devin Gill with the tackle, and that will be the final play of the ball game. And the Rutgers Scarlet Knights fall on the road 35-14 to the Michigan Wolverines. Michigan now 6-2, 3-2 in league play, while Rutgers falls to 3-5 and 2-3 in the Big Ten Conference. Brandon Peters will be the guy that everybody's talking about after this one.